Jesus. Happy Halloween. We got lights, y'all. I just want to show y'all some of my inventions right quick, okay? This was a pumpkin. Just a regular pumpkin bag. I cut the bottom of it out. And bim yow. I made my daughter. Come here, please. Hurry up. I got things to do.
Why is you wearing a helmet?
Listen, the camera's supposed to be on me.
She is wearing a helmet.
I need you to step into this. Just take a regular pumpkin, y'all. Cut the bottom of it. Use the straps as armholes. There you go.
A baby pumpkin with a helmet.
You know, you could even glue candy on it. I didn't have the time to glue the candy on there, but next year, stay tuned, okay? I did put a helmet on her because she's kind of slow.
Yeah.
Okay, next costume I made, I went and got a bridesmaid outfit. We put blood on it. We put a wig on her.
Why you look so mad?
And then she's supposed to be a bride from...
I forgot my flowers. 1 second.
You know, she's supposed to be a flower, a bride from the grave. You know, I love the flower garden, but these flowers didn't come from the flower garden. These are flowers I got her for her birthday. Hold your hand over there. See her thing? Yeah. Just get your pen and everything and throw that together.
She did the makeup, by the way.
Yeah, because she's supposed to be a dirty bride. And for Jessica the prankster, I did.
Let me turn this around, y'all.
With Jessica, she got on 2 different kinds of tennis shoes, some fishnet stockings, her little tutu, and her little shirt. And then I did her face, because that's what she's going to look like one of these days when I get my hands on her. Turn around, Jessica. And I also bought her a beautiful ponytail. She thinks she a stripper, but that ain't how strippers look, honey. We gonna show you what strippers look like, because I got the strip, too. So when that video comes up, I will be having all my money and stuff. So those are my costumes. I made them, y'all. And the best is yet to come. Stay tuned.
Yay!
I went and bought... Let me show y'all Mama Red's costume.
You want me to follow you?
Nope.
Oh.
Jessica. Hmm? I got off the yellow bus.
She got off the yellow bus.
Go get that mask out there.
Oh, she's going
y'all
to
watch.
A generator.
It's not going to make...
A janitor, I think. I mean,
a janitor, yeah.
Yeah, she's going to be a janitor.
Watch this, y'all. Got to go in and put me on some old tennis shoes.
Miss Janitor up in the building.
Yeah, because I do all the cleanup.
Yeah.
So basically, y'all just stay tuned.
So you got to make your
hair. I had to get the overall... Dickley, whatever his name is.
Dickley.
This is, everybody, stay tuned. Watch this. Just watch this. This is how you transpire into somebody real quick.
Transform.
Because you know I got a quick attitude. I go from 0 to
real quick.
130. Real quick. I'm going to zip this up.
Look at that old man.
Yes, sir. I'm going to put my collar back. I'm going to put my collar up, y'all.
Yeah, because, you know, generous usually have it up.
Okay. I want y'all to stay tuned. Stay right there. Mm-hmm. Stay right there. Don't move. Bring me that other. Stay there, y'all. Don't go nowhere. Stay right there.
Okay, I'll try.
Don't move.
Okay, I'll try, man. Hey, guys, so basically she just left. And I'm home with her.
Y'all entertainment camera.
Okay,
Hey, y'all. It's me, Mama Red. You piss me off this way, I'm gonna get you. Then if I turn my back, bitch, I'm still gonna get you. How about that?
That's
period.
That mess look like a gorilla.
So what you want? Which one do you want?
Michael Myers, because he kills people.
The first one on the hit list.
Dippy. You're such a cute butt.
So see, it's easy to make any kind of costume, you know, with some dickies and stuff. But yeah, which one do y'all like? The front or the back? She I like both of them.
She got her eye on you even when she turned around.
I get you coming and going. But happy Halloween, everybody. Like my video. And stay tuned.